the chickpea, beetroot rice or split chickpea garbanzo beans rice, one of the tastiest vegetarian recipes and one of the most delicious of the vegetarian recipes and one of the most unique of the chickpea recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the beetroot recipes and one of the most delicious of the garbanzo beans recipes and one of the most nutritious of the beans recipes and one of the most unique of the yellow rice recipes and one of the most different of the fried rice recipes, one of the most easiest to make of the rice recipes. We're going to make split chickpea beetroot rice. The ingredients are 100 grams of split chickpea soaked in water for 2 to 3 hours. 1 onion cut into pieces, 2 to 3 red chilies, around 15 shallots, 25 grams of garlic, 1 tomato cut into pieces, 25 grams of ginger, and around 100 to 150 grams of beetroot peeled and cut into pieces. Heat the pan, pour in thin olive oil. Spread the oil in the pan. Let the oil get heated. Put in the onion pieces. Keep on sorting. Shallots. in the ginger. Put in a quarter spoon of garlic powder. Thank you. quarter spoon of chili powder. Put in the split chickpea. Mix thoroughly. Pour it in the middle of the mix. Mix thoroughly. In the salt taste. Mix. And let this mixture cook for 30 to 35 minutes in the pressure cooker. After cooking for the required amount of time, put in a cup of washed and soaked rice and mix, and let this mixture cook for 10 to 12 minutes in the pressure cooker. Now the split chickpea beetroot rice is ready. It will be taken off the flame and served. This is the final split chickpea beetroot rice. One of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the vegetarian recipes and one of the most unique of the chickpea recipes and one of the most different of the garbanzo beans recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the beetroot recipes and one of the most delicious of the yellow rice recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the fried rice recipes. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe and press the notification button.